So in problem six, we're asked, what's the radius of a molecule with a molecular weight of 289 in nanometers? And so we're just going to turn to our equation we have from problem five. And we're going to put in the radius is 0.0534 times 289 to the 0.3715. All right, and we're just going to calculate that, and then we've got the expected radius of a molecule of this molecular weight. Easy peasy.